Okay, we're gonna show some kicking movements.
Kicking movements.
Legs movements. So he's gonna, okay, like this, feet together. First, you watch me, my friend.
Yes.
One foot touch the other one.
Yep.
And you bend your legs, then you stretch your legs only one.
Aki.
First level.
Aki.
Two.
Aki.
And three. And you come back slowly.
Aki.
Okay.
Whoa. That's fast.
And that's depending also on the stretching. Like this.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wow. Hey, the kinky chef really.
And a pump.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And you protect your neck by pillowing your chin,
mm-hmm.
shoulder together, and you do some easy kick on the back.
Wow. Really.
Okay. And that's my kick with more power because I'm doing everything technically by rotating my hips.
You like
this? I'll play with my legs like this. You know.
So he really could. Oh my God. Yeah.
Needless to say, I was beginning to have second thoughts about sparring.
Good training. Thanks a lot, my friend. I get you. All this is like long distance. I mean, when you can use your legs, you can have a good strong reach and a control, and the guy cannot touch you. Okay, so a very good exercise for girls and guys, it's to do legs movement. Example, if one foot touch the other one, and I go in position like a triangle, and I stretch my legs, that's right, on a low level.
Right.
We can go to the medium level, and we can go to the high level.
Sure.
And stay there to muscle the legs.
One, two, that's good one. Two,
Wait.